As an advice, first and foremost to myself, Ramadan's the time to start working very hard. It is the time to start preparing ourselves for what comes after Ramadan so that we can continue doing what we do of the goodness during this blessed month, which is the best month of the year, which holds the best night of the year, Laylatul Qadr. And it will be like a training session for us to continue doing what we do with the other 11 months of the year. Let us not become of those people who would be satisfied with 29 or 30 days of being God-fearing, showing taqwa, working so hard, and then we go with the rest of the 11 months being so weak. No, let us continue to strive for every single day of our lives being the better Muslims that we really want to be, seeking the acceptance of Allah, hoping for His reward, and just waiting for the time that the angel would come to take us from this life into the hereafter, while giving us the glad tidings that Allah has accepted us and our deeds. Allahumma ameen.